Yes, my dear students, good afternoon. Today we discussed about the basic parts of the plant pathology. First, science, plant pathology and its importance. It's okay. Plant protections has been accepted as a broad areas of research and technology at the national level by the Indian Council of Agriculture. Research and plant pathology is an important discipline of plant protections. It's okay. Plant pathology is a main part of plant protections. Next slide, please. Yes. Plant pathology. First, definitions. Definition: plant pathology, also known as a phytopathology, is a branch of agricultural, biological or botanical science which deals with the study of disease in plants, their causes, etiology, epidemiology, resulting losses and management. Plant relationship to other branches. Okay. Plant pathology is related to many other science such as virology, mycology, bacteriology, microbiology, physiology, chemistry, genetics, biotechnology, etc. All of which providing the knowledge required for the correct diagnosis and management of plant disease. Objective of the plant pathology, main objective of the plant pathology, first, to study living and non-living, study living and non-living and environmental causes of disease or disorder of the plants. To study of mechanism, second major objective of the plant pathology, to study the mechanism of plant disease management. Third, to study interaction between host and the pathogens. It's okay. Which objective, major three objectives? Study of the host and plants. Next, fourth, the development systems of management of the plant disease and reducing loss causes by them. Importance of plant disease or plant pathology. It's okay. What is the importance of, first, losses they causes? Second, about 34% of crop produce is lost annually due to the disease. Insect pests and weeds on the global basis, out of which 12% is lost due to the disease caused by fungi, bacteria and viruses. It's okay. And 11% is lost due to the nematodes, and 7% lost due to the insect and pest, and next 3% lost due to the weed. It's okay. When plant protections measures are not implemented, annually loss of 30 to 50% are common in the major crops, including horticulture crops. Classifications of the plant disease. Classifications on the plant disease. First, on the basis of extent to which plant disease associated with the plants. First, locality, localized, and second, systemized. What do you mean localized? Localized means local symptoms are physiological or structural changes within a limited areas of host tissue, such as leaves, spores, galls, and canker. It's okay. And next, systematic. Systematic means symptoms are those involving the reactions of greater part of all of the plants on the basis of natural preparations and mode of inspections. First, soil-borne disease. Second, water-borne disease. Third, seed-borne disease. It's okay. Next, on the basis of symptoms, first, rust, second, smuts, third, थर्ड रोस्ट, ब्लाइट, नेक्स्ट लीफ स्पॉट, कैंकर, विल्ट, डाउनी मिल्ड्यू। बेसिस ऑफ होस्ट प्लांट्स लाइक सीरियल डिजीज, सेकंड वेजिटेबल डिजीज, फ्रूट डिजीज, फॉरेस्ट डिजीज एंड ऑर्नामेंटल डिजीज। बेसिस ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ क्रॉप लाइक डिजीज ऑफ वीट, डिजीज ऑफ मेज, डिजीज ऑफ ओट एक्सेट्रा। ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ ऑर्गन दे अटैक फ्रूट्स डिजीज, शूट डिजीज, फ्रूट डिजीज, फोलिएट डिजीज। ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ अकरेंस एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन फर्स्ट एंडेमिक, एपिडेमिक, स्पोरेडिक एंड पेंडेमिक। फर्स्ट एंडेमिक व्हेन डिजीज मोर एंड मोर और लेस कॉन्स्टेंटली प्रीवेंटली फ्रॉम ईयर टू ईयर इन ए मॉडरेट टू सीवियर फ्रॉम ए पर्टिकुलर कंट्री। एग्जाम्पल्स वर्ल्ड डिजीज ऑफ पोटेटो इज एंडेमिक टू दार्जिलिंग स्पेसिफिक एरियाज। सेकेंड एपिडेमिक, एपिडेमिक मीन्स ए डिजीज अकर्स पीरियडिकली बट इन ए सर्कुलर फ्रॉम इन्वॉल्विंग मेजर एरियाज ऑफ द क्रॉप। इट मे बी कॉन्स्टेंटली प्रेजेंट इन लोकेलिटी बट एज्यूम स्वीयर फॉर्म अकर्स ओकेजनली। एग्जाम्पल रस्ट डिजीज, लेट ब्लाइट डिजीज एंड मिल्ड्यू डिजीज इज द टाइप ऑफ एपिडेमिक डिजीज। नेक्स्ट है स्पोरैडिक डिजीज। स्पोरैडिक डिजीज डिजीज विच अकर्स एट ए वेरी इनरेगुलर इंटरवल एंड लोकेशन इन द मॉडरेट टू सीवियर फॉर्म। एग्जाम्पल्स लीफ ब्लाइट डिजीज एंड विल्ट डिजीज। नेक्स्ट वन पेंडेमिक डिजीज। पेंडेमिक डिजीज डिजीज अकर्स थ्रू आउट द कंटिन्यूड और सब कंटिन्यूड रिजल्टिंग इन द मोस्ट मॉर्टेलिटी। एग्जाम्पल्स लेट ब्लाइट ऑफ पोटेटो डिजीज इज द पेंडेमिक डिजीज। इट्स ओके। देन काजेज ऑफ प्लांट डिजीज। प्लांट काजेज ऑफ प्लांट डिजीज। प्लांट डिजीज आर कॉज्ड बाय ए वैरायटी ऑफ पैथोजेंस, डिफरेंट काइंड्स टाइप्स ऑफ वैरायटीज ऑफ पैथोजेंस। सो प्लांट डिजीज आर कॉज्ड बाय वैरायटीज ऑफ पैथोजेंस। द वर्ड पैथोजेंस कैन बी ब्रॉडली डिफाइंड एज एनी एजेंट्स और फैक्टर्स दैट इन सीटीज पैथोज और दिस डिजीज इन ए ऑर्गेनिज्म। दस द स्ट्रिक्ट साइंस द पैथोजेंस डू नॉट नेसेसरी बिलोंग टू लिविंग एंड एनिमेटेड ग्रुप्स। बेसिकली काजेज ऑफ डिजीज फर्स्ट एबायोटिक फैक्टर्स। इट्स ओके। दे इंक्लूड मैनी द डेफिशिएंसी और एक्सेस ऑफ द न्यूट्रिएंट्स लाइक माइक्रो एंड मैक्रो न्यूट्रिएंट्स, लाइट, मॉइस्चर, एरेशंस, एबनॉर्मलिटी इन द सोइल कंडीशंस। इट्स ओके। एटमॉस्फेरिक एंड एग्जांपल्स आर ब्लेड टिप ऑफ मैंगो ड्यू टू द SO2 टॉक्सिसिटी, हेरा डिजीज ऑफ द राइस ड्यू टू द जिंक डेफिशिएंसी। इट्स ओके। And vibrator of the cauliflower, molybdenum deficiency, hollow and black heart of the potato due to the excessive accumulations of CO2 in the storage, bitter pit of the apple due to the calcium deficiency, abiotic deficiency. Next, mesobiotic disease. It's okay. These are the disease incident which are neither living nor non-living, they are considered to be the only their host of life. They are first viruses, second viroids. Viruses, they are infectious agent made up of one type of the nucleic acid DNA and RNA, deoxyribonucleic acid and ribonucleic acid, enclosed in the protein core. It's okay. Examples of viral disease of plants are potato leaf roll, leaf bug of potato and chilies, and mosaic disease of many plants. It's okay. Then viroids. Viroids, they are lacked infectious standards of the nucleic acids. They cause disease like potato, spindle tuber, citrus exotoids, and can they visit coconuts, palm, star, crack of the apple, etc. It's okay. And next, biotic causes. The category include the pathogens which are the animated or living or cellular organisms. They are first prokaryotic and second eukaryotic. It's okay. Prokaryotic are bacteria which are unicellular prokaryotic microorganisms. It's okay. Lacking two nucleic acids. Examples of disease caused by true bacteria are brown rot of wilt of potato. It's okay. The examples of the bacterial disease brown rot of wilt of potato, soft rot of the potato, and vegetable citrus canker disease in citrus plants caused by bacteria. Eukaryotic, second biotic causes, first eukaryotic, second first prokaryotic, second eukaryotic. Eukaryotic, the organism with true nucleic fungi, potato gourd, powder mildew, rust, smut, red rot of sugar cane. Nearly 80% of plant diseases are caused by fungi. It's okay. Down mildews, lead potato, lead blight of potato, wild rust of cruciferi, dumping disease of potato are caused by oomycetes. Protozoan disease, hard rot of coconut, palm, and phloem. Algae, algal disease, red rust of mango or papaya. It's okay. Different types of disease caused by eukaryotic organisms. Next. Any problem, dear students? Yes.